Sweetmeat is a group of like-minded yet very unique individuals.
I feel like that just sums it up. I mean, I don't want to just do it for myself anymore. I mean, I get a lot of joy out of sharing it now.
When I first started writing, writing pervert, it got people's attention.
That's just constantly working. You know, ever since, I guess, that bug hit me, I have not stopped, you know, and I can't stop.
I probably will forever be still coming into my style. I think that's, that's the drive, that's the passion.
Is we want to show what's possible. We want to show Rochester what it's capable of. You know, rise Rochester, you know.
Well, when we met with them, we kind of were throwing around the idea of this cycle of life. I mean, it's in the hospital. We wanted it to have something to do with the hospital, but not be, you know, too much, more based in people rather than, the medicine.
Walls, yeah.
So it was 7 flights of stairs, 28 walls. So it was, you know, one giant mural. Each floor kind of had a theme to it, so it was...
I mean, you're walking up and down the stairwell, which is purely, you know, a utilitarian space of the hospital, but then there's artwork contained within it. I guess in a way, take folks, you know, away from the immediate situation and, you know, kind of as an escape, you know. So you have this vertical, I guess, visual oasis within the hospital, you know, that makes the experience a little bit more human.
That was the struggle, was that, you know, we weren't doing this in a space that
saw our, the sketch, the step-by-step process that we don't normally get to show off.
When patients have family come and visit, they often make the point of taking the stairs, you know, if they're able to, take the stairs and show the family, you know, what work is here. And countless patients and families have told me that they just get such a good feeling, you know, about being in the hospital, you know, when they see this artwork. And so it's something that's had a very direct effect on patients and families, you know, in a way that I think nothing else, you know, that we do has.